160-pound finals from Frewsburg, Chris Mitchell. And it's a point from Hilton, John Leary.
Local guy, he's big. He wasn't big. I mean, he's like tall as me, you know. He's not a big guy. For a heavyweight.
Now wrestling a mat number one. And it's a point from Phoenix, Alan Wallace.
See, Valeria just takes this shit too. Was his father the guy from Spencer Park? Remember that? I'm trying to remember that guy? Al? I was just thinking about it.
He wrestled 71 last year.
Yeah.
So let's get away from
I just thought about that.
Valeria's really tough at 60. He can be really tough.
Oh, yeah. Well,
he went to the States last year at 71.
Yeah.
Guess who he had first round? 71. Who said 71 last year? The States won it.
Oh, yeah.
Mays.
Mays, yeah.
He had his brother, Austin Mays. And he got beat by May 15-6. But that wasn't his weight.
Yeah.
He did it just to get away from poor Bourne.
Yeah. I think he wrestled in the loss, if I remember.
Well, they all did not this year. I don't know what's going to happen. But, we got the Corey, the Rory kid, Clement.
Come on, Caleb.
From LaSalle.
Yeah, Zach. Yeah.
And then we got Kyle Dake from Johnson City.
Yeah, Paddock beat him.
Yeah.
But he won the national. I think Dake won the national.
I think Dake went to 45, though.
Barry's looking good.
Barry's good.
Go, Caleb.
I'll tell you what I just heard in a minute. Shut the camera off. You gotta make the grades, you get in trouble, you're off.
Otherwise you're off the team.
Yeah.
Until you get your grades up. Did you see that third quarter? Beat up 84 and nothing?
Yeah, oh yeah.
That's awful.
But a lot of it was forfeits. I said to him, kid, I said, you think you're gonna beat him? You're gonna give me a bloody look like.
Unbelievable. Guys, take it easy.
You too.
Have a safe trip. Head to Buffalo. Here, Corey. You going to Toronto?
Look at this. Say uncle.
Al Russell, mat number 3, at 152 pounds for 5th place from Mexico, Jacob Burke. And as a corner from the Fairport, David Foley. And the award for the 140-pound place finishers in 6th place from Fairport, Dean Elvin.
Elvin.
In 5th place at 140 pounds from Iroquois, Rodney Uphaus.
That's the score, guys.
4th place,
Jose Nellick.
Antonio Lentry.
He's about 130 pounds.
Uphaus, Urban Buck.
You didn't do well in math class.
Well, they did 1-2, and then switched it 2-1, and it was 3-0.
20 seconds, Caleb! You gotta do what you can to win. 1 minute, we got 5-0. Any predictions?
Wrestle smart.
You got a minute, Gail.
Yeah!
Ooh, look at that, almost had him. Very nice. Look at that. Boom, he hit him. Seven zero. Any predictions?
You never know. It only takes 20 seconds.
Yeah.